With the 13th pick in the 2019 WNBA draft, the Phoenix Mercury select Sophie Cunningham from the University of Missouri.
I mean, we all know how hard it is to make a WNBA roster, and if I had to put my money on one of these players, it would be Sophie Cunningham, because she's a doll. She just brings energy every day. She fights on the defensive end as well as the offensive end. She's very physical, competitive. She can post up on the inside with the best of them at 6'1", but she can also stretch the floor with a three-point shot. So I just think you can plug her in so many different places and give you some depth if you're Phoenix.
Now a member of the Phoenix Mercury, Sophie is with Holly Rock.
Well, Ryan, Sophie said that one of the most important things to her is that you did go to Missouri. You wanted to create something there. Why was that important, and how were you able to do that?
Yeah, I mean, I grew up 5 minutes away, and I wanted to put Mizzou women's basketball on the map. And there's a lot of help, but I did just that through hard work, dedication, and just being tough-nosed.
I think every time I saw you play, I thought passion and toughness. What is it about you that makes you so tough and competitive?
I just love the game, and I'm going to do whatever it takes for me to win and for our team to win. And so I'm really excited to get out there and go to work.
All right, you've got some pretty good teammates. Who do you look forward to playing the most and learning from?
Oh, my gosh, I'm not going to say one, but I'm just so excited to be a sponge and soak it all up from the legends.
Sounds perfect. Thank you so much. Congratulations.
Thank you.